Hello, my riders. Welcome back to our channel. Ito si WG Rider. Kasama ko si Miss G. Miss G, say hi.
Huh?
Say hi.
Hello, pasensya na. Hindi ko nadidinig yung nagsasalita sa harap. Kasi mic ko, lubak.
Ginamit ang anak ko, hindi ko na-check. Which is my fault na yung intercom namin, yung sa helmet niya pala, lobat, drain na pala. Hindi ko na-check kagabi kung gumagana pa siya. So, tayo lang. Well, anyways. Nag-decide kami to go on a ride. Pupunta kami. We're gonna be revisiting Baag sa Tarlac. Kamustahin lang kasi tagal na namin di pupunta doon. Kamusta yung daan? Ano yung mga improvements? Yung mga ganon. Ano yung pagbabago? Kasi more than 6 months na kami last nagpunta doon. So babalikan lang namin. See, wow! Look at that!
Oo nga!
It's open! Yay!
Si Ian din una nakadaan dyan!
Ah, okay!
Lagi tayo naunahan!
Naunahan tayo, no? Wow! Open na yung ano dito, flyover! Sa wakas! After X amount of years, hindi ko alam gano'ng katagal. Pero matagal mga riders, sabi ko sa'yo. It's been a while! So if you're going through this road, mapapabilis na yung biyahe nyo papuntang Clark. If galing kayo ng San Fernando, wala nang traffic. Ewan ko lang sa kabilang dulo nito kung magiging matraffic. But at least, hindi kayo matatraffic talaga sa pagtawid doon papuntang Porac. And hopefully, papunta ng Porac na din will ease yung burden nila kasi kung galing ka dito, paligo ka ng Porac, normally, matraffic. Well, sana hindi na. Well, anyways, back to where we're going. Yun nga, babalik kami doon. So, it looks like a cloudy day. Don't worry mga riders, we are prepared this time. Hindi kagaya last time. Diba? Hindi tayo prepared last time nung pumunta tayo ng New Clark City. Inulan tayo nung hapon nung pauwi na tayo. This time prepared kami. 'Di ba? May dala na kaming kapote. So, come rain or shine, we are riding.
Suluhin mo na lang muna yung pagtuking-tuking.
Yeah. So, ito, on the way na kami. Ang hirap lang kasi walang intercom si Miss G. So, kung paminsan-minsan nadidinig nyo, binubuksan ko yung visor ko. Kasi I have to make sure na nadidinig niya yung sinasabi ko. Para makasagot naman siya. So, you're gonna be with me for a while. Ayan. Not sure kung recording na din siya. Alright. So, see you guys. Enjoy the ride. Oh, yeah. Forgot. Dadaan kami pala ng... We're going to take this through New Clark City. So, doon kami dadaan. Going to Baag. So, daan kami ng Clark and then New Clark City kami. And then after that... Ewan ko. Doon kami magbe-breakfast. Here we go. Ayan mga rider, nasa loob na kami ng Clark. Sana hindi umulan kasi mukhang palayo kami doon sa mga ulap na talagang gray. Kung nakikita nyo doon sa rearview mirror. Sana hindi matuloy. So, kasi mukhang banda doon, parang hindi uulan. Pero right now, so far so good. Pero once it rains guys, mawawala yung mic, so puro internal mic na yung magagamit natin. Kasi siyempre, kailangan natin i-waterproof yung camera. But for now, ayan, kasama kami, kasama kayo sa pagkausap ko. Nabulog dun na. Okay, Air Force City tayo. Ayan o, tingnan, gano'ng ka-dark out yun o. Sana hindi doon yung ulan kung saan sa yung Green City. Well, there's diretso para kami. Ako lang madidirig nyo for the rest of the way kasi sabi, ang hirap nag-uusap kami dalawa tapos naka-open mic, naka-open visor. And my riders, malapit na kami doon sa circle. This is malapit na din sa Clark International Airport. And so far, so good. Nakikita pa namin yung mga karayat. And wala pa kami nasa salubong na nakakapote. And hopefully, it stays that way. So, pag ganun kami, hopefully, walang ulan dun. Bakit naglalagay sila sa stop sign ng sa runabout? Go. Yield signs. Uy, medyo may ambon-ambon konti. Ano? Oh, kung pa natatamaan yung camera mga riders dito. Pero, so far, ito lang. Bicycle, mga siklista. And I'm sure they're going the same way we're going. Not too bad, pero new Clark City. The famous bridge, papuntang ano, New Clark City. Finally put up yung akin ano, Google Map to make sure hindi tayo maligaw kasi first time pa lang tayo pupunta ng Baag going through New Clark City. I guess I'm gonna have to rely on Google Map to talk to me going there. Pero, well, we'll hold on to the map until actually really starts to rain. 300 meters, we're gonna have to turn right. Okay, we're turning right. Alright, here we go. I guess we're papunta kami ng ano. Going towards the rain. I hope not. Okay, we have to turn right. It's not that bad. Not yet. Okay, there you go. Okay, wow, not that far. Oh, wow. This is closer. I know this place now. Wow. Ang lapit lang from Clark, New Clark City. Ang lapit lang mga guys. So kung gusto niyo talaga pumunta ng Sitio Baag, go through New Clark City, Clark and then New Clark City. Malapit lang. Hindi pa ano sa mga traffic as instead of going through ano. Masipag dito magkuha ng mga basura, mga ano na ng basura. Oh well, yun. Okay. Pinakamadali at less time kung galing kayo ng south or from Manila. Kung gusto niyo mag-ride papuntang Monasterio or Sitio Baag, that is the fastest route. Okay? See you up there. Hello mga riders, ano pa lang kami, maambon lang, ganun ka, grabe. We're pushing through, even without any raincoat or any rain protection, it doesn't look so bad. And here we are in San Jose already, malapit na kami. We still have 10 kilometers to go, according to Google. In this place, honestly guys, kung dadaan kayo dito, has a lot of piggery, poultry farm, you know what's gonna happen. Enjoy the smell.
Yung gas mo aabot? Buang ka talaga. Bumili ka na dyan sa ano?
Right? Tignan mo. Gas ko.
Ayun lang, wala naman nagtitinda.
Yeah, 4 kilometers.
Tsaka bibili.
Nag-aalala si Miss G. Nag-aalala. Look at that. Nag-aalala. Baka hindi daw kami umabot. Thank you. that's new. Why do you go? Right.
Ayun, may gasgas na tayo.
Sana yung guard. Yun ang pupuntahan natin, mga riders. So, yeah. There we go.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Cheers. Make sure we don't slide because we're going down really fast. Laki na ng improvement dito. Laki na.
Ang lapad ng daan!
Yeah. Dati nung pumunta kami dito, kinitid pa ng daan. Ayun, ang laki na. Actually, ginagawa ng pano. Pero, laki na. Improvement na improvement talaga. There we go and up there.
There! Ang beauty na ba?
I don't know if we can get up there.
The
but
beautiful Baag!
Yeah, here we are. Finally at Baag. But of course, bago kami umakyat, mag-breakfast muna. Yeah, later. Look at that. Breakfast muna. Here we go. Breakfast time.
Where is the kainan?
Ito.
There.
Let's eat breakfast here. Here we go. Yep.
Damn
it. Made it! We made it!